And your card was? The Ace of Diamonds. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, for my next trick, I will bring color to the world through the magic of color correction. Hello, filmmakers. Ash here, and welcome to Film It Yourself. Okay, camera nerds, let's get nerdy and talk about log. Log is a camera profile setting that allows you to shoot a super flat image. What I mean is that you can capture footage that has more dynamic range, giving you extra details in the shadows and highlights. The resulting image when shooting in log might not look very flattering, but it will actually give you much more flexibility in post because it's retaining more information. Thus, you'll have the ability to push the image farther in color correction, allowing you to get unique and different looks without overly crushing blacks or losing details. This is especially handy when shooting outside, as sometimes exposure can be difficult and you can often lose details in the sky. The important thing to remember here is that if your raw footage is already blown out in the highlights or the blacks are crushed, there's no recovering them because the detail information just isn't there. But log can help with that. So now that you know what log is, let's go over some tips so you can use it while shooting. First, since the image is so flat, it can be hard to tell if you're actually capturing the footage you want. So I suggest using a monitor that allows you to load color correction LUTs onto it so you can preview what the image might look like once graded. This allows you to view a more normal looking image while still capturing a flat log profile. Second, sometimes log footage can look noisy, especially in the shadows, but that's okay, because once you introduce contrast back into the image, that noise should go away. Third, when color correcting, you'll need to introduce more contrast and saturation into the image than you normally would with non-log footage. But because you have all of that dynamic range, you're totally okay to do so. Now, if you don't have the option to shoot log on your camera, do some research and you might be able to find a custom camera setting that will help you get as flat of an image as possible. It might not be log, but it might be close. Shooting log might not necessarily always be the right choice for you, but if you're looking for more flexibility in post, planning to shoot in high contrast situations, or just hoping to get creative with your color correction, then log is your best bet. And speaking of logs, if you want to know which cameras and monitors I use when shooting log, you can get a link to my complete list of camera gear in the description below. Happy logging! Oops. All right, for my next trick, I will make this dog disappear. Abracadabra. Ta-da!